It's Miss Nancy, and I brought a friend with me today, and this is Mr. Beaker. So, Mr. Beaker, you want to say hi? So, he is here because he is going to help us do a science experiment today. And the science experiment we're going to do is about rain. So, I have right here, I have a jar of water, and it's probably only about halfway full. And then I also have some shaving cream, and then I have blue food coloring, and then I do have a pipette, and this is mainly if for some reason the food coloring didn't come in a squirt type bottle. So the first thing I did is I filled up this glass jar with water halfway or a little bit maybe above it. And then now I'm gonna take the shaving cream and I'm gonna put it in here. Now, if I'm putting some shaving cream in here, what do you think that is supposed to represent when we are talking about weather? So what do you think the white here, the white fluffy would tell us what it is? It would tell us that it is a cloud, right? The white fluffy, okay? So here it is. So I've got my water and my shaving cream, and now I want you to watch. So you're not going to be looking at me, but you're going to watch here now what happens with the clouds that are on top and then the water that you see here. So I'm going to take my blue food coloring and I'm just going to start dropping it in, and now I want you to watch. What do you think is going to happen when I'm putting all this blue food coloring on top of the cloud? What do you think? And it might take a few minutes. It might not be very, very fast. So let's see. Do you see? What is happening? Look at, it's raining. The rain is coming down from the clouds. Look at that. Look at all that rain coming down out of the clouds. And so this is called the rain cloud in a jar experiment. And so what is happening here is that clouds are formed when water vapor rises into the air, and when the vapor hits cold air, it turns back into droplets of water. Those tiny drops of water floating in the air collect and stick together to form clouds. And when the clouds get so full of water, they can't hold it anymore, the water falls back to the ground as rain. And so here is our science experiment about rain and clouds. All right, thank you, Red Room. Bye.